A man is in custody after a domestic incident in Roanoke County. Authorities say they responded to a disturbance at Sunscape Apartments and found a man who was armed with a gun. As officers approached the apartment, an altercation resulted in an officer firing a single shot. No one was hurt. The man is in custody and was taken to the hospital for a mental health evaluation.